don't get it either.
The guy claims he can understand his dog. Who am I to tell him otherwise? Anyways, Varun leaves, so I'm just chilling by myself. And that's when things got really weird. I hear a knock. That's odd. Varun just left.